Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Hope you guys are well. And today I am going to show you a Python program, and using it you guys can find a phone number location and its service provider name. So let's see how we can make this program using Python. So before we start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe my channel, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. So let's dive into our tutorial. So open your PyCharm or any editor you like, and first you have to create a project file, and I already created a project file which is phone number, and then you just have to create a file name. So right click on this phone number or your project file name and just click on Python file. So here you have to give a file name. So my file name will be main.py. okay, that's it. And in this main.py I will create our program. For creating this program I have to install a package. So go to your terminal, and here you just have to type pip install phone numbers, that's it, and type enter. So it will take a few seconds, and I already installed this package, so I don't have to install again. Now go to our main file, and here you just have to import the phone numbers which I have installed. So that's why you have to just type import and the package name. So our package name is phone numbers, that's it. So now I have to create another file in our project file which will be test.py, because in this file I will put my phone number which one I'm going to track. So that's why click on this phone number file again and create new and Python file. So here just test.py, that's it. So and here you just have to give your number which one you want to locate. So first you have to give a variable. So my number variable will be number, that's it. And and here you just have to type your phone number. And one thing you have to remember is this: you have to first type your country code for your phone number. So my country code phone number is +88, and now here I have to give my phone number, but for security reason I can't show you my phone number. So that's it. So our phone number is now in stored in this number variable. So now go to our main file, and to now I just have to import my number. So that's why from our test file I have to import my number variable, that's it. Now first thing I am going to show you that how you guys can find the country name and for this number. So for doing this we have to grab our phone numbers, and here is a built-in package, and we just have to import this. So that's why from phone numbers we just have to import geocoder, that's it. Actually geocoder is a built-in function from phone numbers. So now first I want to show you guys the country name. So for this I will create a variable which is ch and then underscore number, that's it. And inside this we have to call our phone numbers package, and then we have to type phrase, that's it. And here we just have to give two parameter. First one is the number which I'm going to locate, and second thing is country, ch1 country code. So for this just type number, and then you have to type ch. Here c is for country and h for history. Now I have to print the country name, so that's why print. So now I have to call our geocoder, so that's why geocoder dot. Now I have to bring our description for the number, so that's why description for the number, that's it. And here we also have to give two argument. First one will be the variable which one I just created for our number, and the second one is the language. So first I will input my number variable, so that's why ch. That's it. And now we just have to give here our language, which is English. That's it. If you guys now just run. So yeah, here you can see that it is showing the country name, which is Bangladesh. Actually I put a Bangladesh number, so that's why it is showing Bangladesh. Okay. Now I am going to show you guys the service provider of this number. So for doing this, we have to call another built-in function from phone numbers. So that's why from phone numbers, I have to import carrier. And here carrier is used for mainly the service provider name. So yeah, that's it. And now we have to create a variable here. So I will create service underscore number. And again, here we have to call our phone numbers. That's it. And here we have to type phrase. And again, we have to give two arguments here. First one is actually the number, which I already imported here. So that's why number. And here I have to give a arrow. That's it. And now I want to print the service provider name. So that's why print. Now I have to call our carrier function from here. So that's why carrier the dot. And now we have to type name for the number, which is service provider name. And here we have to give two parameter. First one is the variable name. So yeah, that's it. Service number. And the second one is actually the language. So language will be English. That's it. If we now run again, so here you can see that the number is from Bangladesh and the service provider is actually Airtel. So yeah, this is now showing the country and the service provider for this number. So yeah guys, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. And if you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, then give a like to this video, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the future videos. That's it guys. Thank you so much for watching this video.